It's time for us to play a tune. It's time to tell a story too. It's time for a song. Won't you please sing along? It's time, it's time, it's time.
Try that with us.
It's time to play a tune for you. It's time to tell a story too. It's time for a song. Won't you please sing along? It's time, it's time, it's time.
Play a lot of fiddle. Sing it with us.
It's time to play a tune for you. It's time to tell a story too. It's time for a song. Won't you please sing along? It's time, it's time, it's time.
Yeah.
Good morning and hello. I'm Dan.
My name is Oona.
I'm James.
And for the next several weeks, we're going to get together every Tuesday morning at this time and play some tunes, sing some songs, and hope that you will learn some words and join us and maybe pat on your legs, create your own rhythm, tap your foot.
Maybe dance a little bit.
Dancing is allowed.
And singing some silly songs like this. Every morning at 10:30, I go ooh to Georgie. And every morning at 10:30, he goes ooh to me. No need to knock, no need to ring. I just rub my eyes and then I throw up the window, stick out my head and go ooh to Georgie. Maybe you have a friend named Georgie or Sally or Annie or Danny or Oona or Jimmy. We'll do that every week, so we'll get better and better at it.
I like to do all the little hand movements. No need to knock.
No need to ring. Well, speaking of movement, here's a chance for you to dance at home or dance right here. We have some folks with us. And what's the name of the tune we're going to dance to?
Let's do Ducks on a Mill Pond.
Ducks on a Mill Pond.
Oh, I can just see them.
So they're
walking on ice right now.
Yeah.
They might be slip-sliding a little bit, but they're going to make it. And you could also, if the ice idea makes you feel cold, you could imagine it's the summer and they're floating along on the nice summer water.
Ducks on a Mill Pond.
Let's try it. You want to give it a count?
Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Introduced ourselves, but if you're new to this program or new to this kind of music, we didn't introduce our instruments. This is a guitar.
This is a banjo.
And this is a fiddle or a violin.
Now, you just heard them all three together. Here's what the guitar sounds like alone. How about the banjo?
Similar.
Now let's play one chord together. Ready? And that's what you get when different musicians come together and play the same tune in the same key.
There yeah, beautiful D chord.
I think we should do a little stretching.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna put my fiddle down.
It's no fun to just sit and watch a TV or watch somebody else do something. You've gotta do something yourself. What, ready to stretch?
Yeah, let's get our arms ready.
Now all the woods are waking, the sun is rising high. Wake up, now get up, now before the dew is dry. Now all the woods are waking, the sun is rising high. Wake up, now get up, now before the dew is dry. We're going to try it as a round. I'll start, and then James will come in, and then Oona, and you can... You can sing with
any of us. Yeah.
Now all the woods are waking, the sun is rising. Wake up, now wake up, now before the dew is dry. Now all the woods are waking, the sun is rising. Wake up, now wake up. Now before the dew is dry. Now all the woods are waking, the sun is rising high. Wake up, now get up, now before the dew is dry. And that's how you make harmony.
I love it.
Yeah.
Hey James, who's that fella on the music stand next to you?
Oh, yeah, this. Well, we thought we'd tell some stories about the people who have played folk music. And this week we're going to talk about somebody named Woody Guthrie. Here's a picture of Woody Guthrie. He was born over 100 years ago in 1912 in a place called Oklahoma. And when he was a young man, he really liked to travel around and he loved the old music that people were playing. And at some point in his travels, he probably heard this song. The song that goes...
You want a little note?
Yeah. Oh. Nice. Oh, my loving brother, when the world's on fire, don't you want God's bosom to be your pillow? Hide me over in the rock of ages. Rock of ages, cleft for me. Well, he must have really liked that song when he heard it, because he wrote a song that you might have heard. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me.
So he took an old song that he had heard and he put some beautiful new words to it and made a new song of his own. He did a lot of traveling one of the places he traveled was out to California. And in the time that he lived, where he lived in Oklahoma, it wasn't such a good time. It was very, the weather had turned bad, the climate had turned bad. And so he had to find a nicer place to live. So he went out to California. And a lot of other people were trying to go to California too, who were looking for a better place to live. And he wrote this song called, If You Ain't Got the Do-Re-Mi.
Now what is Do-Re-Mi?
Well, has anyone ever heard
Do, Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do?
Oh yeah.
Or maybe
yeah.
Do, a deer,
a female deer.
Ray, yeah.
A drop of gold. Yeah. So that's called solfege, which we used to keep track of the notes, but that's a topic for another time. But he did a pun on do, re, mi, because sometimes people say do and they mean money. And this song is If You Ain't Got the Do, Re, Mi. Well, lots of folks back east, they say, leave home every day, beat the old hot dusty way to the California line. Across the deserts and they roll to get out of the old dust bowl, think they're going to a sugar bowl, but here's what they find. That the police at the port of entry say, you're number 14,000 for today. If you ain't got the do-re-mi, folks, you ain't got the do-re-mi. Better head back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it's too hot if you ain't got the or sea. But don't swap your old cow for a car. You'd better stay right where you are. You'd better take this little tip from me. 'Cause I look through the want ads every day, but the headlines in the paper always say, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, folks, you ain't got the do-re-mi. Better head back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California's a garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it too hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi.
Thank you for telling us about Woodrow Wilson Guthrie.
Woodrow Wilson Guthrie, yes.
And what are those for?
These you can color. If you like to color.
I do.
You do? Would you like one of these?
Let me hand you one.
Would you each like one?
Yeah. Why don't we give you Yeah.
We'll have a new one of these every week. We're going to tell you a different story about a different folk singer or folk musician, and you can take a picture home to color.
It's time for us to check out...
What's in the box?
What is in this box?
I've been wondering. Have you been wondering what's in the box?
It's been there the whole time, and just now I notice all these question marks.
Oh, look at that.
Can you reach it? What's in there?
Huh? Oh, it's a little, it's, what is this, a CD?
I think that's a CD with music on it.
I think it might have pictures of us.
These people look like us. It says Oona.
It looks
and
like
Dan. And James.
It looks like the stage of Caffe Lena.
And the what's in the box?
It's there and, too.
And the globe is there, and the Caffe Lena sign, and the curtain.
Oh yeah, this nice curtain.
That's kind of a funny thing to find in the box the first
yep.
week.
Well, every week we'll check the box and see what's in it.
It'll be a mystery. But this CD, we recorded some of the songs and tunes that we sing on this show. And so if you want to listen to it at home.
Like these three cousins that share the same melody.
Oh, yes.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, three bags full. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little girl that lives down the lane. Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, three bags full. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me? It doesn't matter where I roam. Where I live is still my home. If I travel far away, for a year or just a day, it doesn't matter where I roam. Where I live is still my home.
Well, that's just like what Woody Guthrie did with the Oh My Loving Brother, making that song, This Land Is Your Land.
Exactly. Take a tune that you know, and you can make up any words you want.
Tell whatever story is on your mind.
Right.
I love that.
Well, we've checked out the box. Let's check out
the globe.
The globe. I love globes because it's better than a map. It shows us where we are on this spinning planet that's flying through space. There's Africa.
Yeah.
There's India. There's Australia. The United States of America. And across the ocean, there's England. And England is where...
Do you have a story for us?
A.A. Milne was born. See, his name was so long, it was Alan Alexander Milne. And so he just called himself A.A. He was born 140 years ago. His parents were teachers, and he loved to read, and he loved to write, and when he grew up, he wrote all kinds of poems and novels and even nonfiction, but he's best known for writing about a bear and a tiger and a pig and a donkey, and he called them Winnie the Pooh and Tigger and Piglet and Eeyore and Kanga and Roo, and he wrote about a boy named Christopher Robin, which was his son's name. So, on upcoming weeks, we'll read a little bit from Winnie the Pooh, but I thought this morning we'd just have a short poem, and this is four friends. We're three friends, and this is about four friends. Ernest was an elephant, a great big fellow. Leonard was a lion with a 6-foot tail. George was a goat and his beard was yellow, and James was a very small snail. Leonard had a stall and a great big strong one. Ernest had a manger. Its walls were thick. George found a pen, but I think it was the wrong one. And James sat down on a brick. Ernest started trumpeting and cracked his manger. Leonard started roaring and shivered his stall. James gave the huffle of a snail in danger, and nobody heard him at all. Ernest started trumpeting and raised such a rumpus. Leonard started roaring and tried to kick. James went a journey with the goat's new compass, and he reached the end of his brick. Ernest was an elephant, very well intentioned. Leonard was a lion with a brave new tail. George was a goat, as I think I have mentioned, but James was only a snail. That's called The Four Friends. And there's Christopher and Winnie the Pooh. We'll visit them next week.
Thanks for reading that, Dan.
Oh, thank you, Dan.
Since you have the globe out, I thought maybe we could just spin it one more time and find an ocean. There's a lot of oceans there, right?
You know what color oceans are on a globe?
Blue.
That's right.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that big, there's the Pacific. Wow.
Wow, the world is mostly ocean.
It sure is. You're right.
Well, I thought we could just find some oceans and maybe you could imagine that you're out on the ocean, maybe in a boat, or if you
I
like to
swim. I hope in a boat.
If you like to swim, maybe you're just swimming on the, you know, close to the beach. I like to swim in the ocean, close to the shore. And so you can imagine you're out on the ocean, and we're gonna play a tune that's actually called Out on the Ocean. And you could dance along, or you could just move your hands like this, or tap your foot. Let's play it. Feel those waves rocking us.
Here's a song that you can sing with us, even if you have never heard it before, because you can echo what we sing. For example, if I sang each person, then you would sing
each person,
just like that. Is important.
Is important.
Be kind.
Be kind.
In all you do.
In all you do.
We're free.
We're free.
To learn together.
To learn together.
And search.
And search.
For what is true.
For what is true.
Now we'll add the instruments. Ready to try it? Each person.
Each person.
Is important.
Is important.
Be kind.
Be kind.
In all you do.
In all you do.
We're free.
We're free.
To learn together.
Learn together.
And search.
And search.
For what is true.
For what is true.
I'm finding my voice through music. I'm finding my voice through art. I'm
finding out
who I am,
who I am.
I'm finding the voice of my head and heart.
All people
need a voice,
need a voice.
For the earth,
for the earth.
We care,
we care.
Build a world full of peace,
full of peace.
Build a world that is fair,
that is fair.
I'm finding my voice through music. I'm finding my voice through sports.
I'm finding out
who I am,
who I am.
I'm finding voices of all sorts. I'm finding my voice through music. I'm finding my voice through art.
I'm finding out
who I am,
who I am.
I'm finding voices of my head and heart.
Well, that's a lovely song, Dan.
Thank you.
You made that one up?
Yes, with some children. We talked about things that we thought were important, and we made it up together.
I love that.
You know, sometimes we like to laugh at a joke or two. Anybody like knock-knock jokes? Do you know what they are? If I said, knock, knock, what do you say?
Who's there? Who's there?
Who?
Who? Who, who?
Are you an owl?
Yes.
Knock, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Who's there?
Cows go.
Cows go who?
No, no, no. Cows go moo.
Sheep go baa.
One more. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Tank.
Tank who?
You're welcome. I wish I was a mole in the ground.
Wish I was a mole in the ground.
If I was a mole in the ground, I'd be a...
You'd be a mole in the ground, I think.
I'd be a mole in the ground. I wish I was a mole
in the ground.
I wish I was your favorite toy.
I wish I was your favorite toy.
If I was your favorite toy, I'd bring lots of joy.
I wish I was your favorite toy.
I wish I was a tiny little ant.
I wish I was a tiny little ant.
If I was a tiny little ant, I'd ride an elephant.
I wish I was a tiny little ant.
I wish I was a hole in the ground.
I wish I was a hole in the ground.
If I was a hole in the ground, I'd be a mountain upside down.
I wish I was a hole in the ground.
You know what? It's time already to say goodbye.
Is it? Oh.
This half hour has slipped by. We've had fun with people right here in the room in Caffe Lena with us, and you sitting there in your bedroom and in your living room and in your kitchen, wherever you're watching us.
Yeah, thanks for tuning in, everybody, and for showing up. Thanks also to Niska and Polyset for sponsoring these programs. And of course, to Caffe Lena for hosting us.
And we'll see you next week. It's time
for us to move along. It's time for us to say so long. It's time for us to go until another show. It's time, it's time, it's time. To move along, it is time for us to say so long. It's time for us to go until another show. It's time, it's time, it's time.
Bye.
So long.
Thank you. So long. Yeah.